This is my dad, Tom Kelly. My name is Mitch Kelly. My dad is the last of the original seven stripers that started the fad way back in the 50s.
1950. Yeah.
We have a 69 Chevelle in the I Did It booth. We basically took it was a Malibu, but we took it off the frame, took it down to the bare bones, and then started over. You know, so we did a lot of metal work on it, a lot of metal sculpting, and then we put a nice candy fade paint job on it. So it's a bright red pearl metallic, and then it goes down to a black at the bottom, and then we use the PPG's candy over the top, went on nice and even, just starting to fade the colors down the side of it.
Yeah.
They got a good foundation, good base. If you've got problems, they can help you with it. But that paint works phenomenal for me. They've been my family for 20 years.
Yeah.
You know,
and
20
they're good,
years.
They're good people. Plus the paint's great.
It's been really well received. We've got a lot of videos, a lot of action, a lot of people loving it. A lot of people walk up and telling me they just love the color.